The mystery illness that has gripped Eluru in West Godavari district showed no signs of subsiding, with the number of people exhibiting the symptoms of it touching 505, a dramatic increase of over 100 compared to Sunday. Of the total cases reported, 332 people have been discharged, while 125 undergoing treatment at government hospital in the town, and 18 people have been rushed to Vijayawada and Gundur for better treatment. There has been no reports of any casualties other than the 45-year-old Sridhar, who died on Sunday evening. Among the patients are 222 women, 67 children, including 26 girls. Meanwhile, tests conducted on the blood samples sent to the AIIMS Delhi has revealed the presence of nickel and lead, which is suspected to have entered the bodies of the patients either through the consumption of water or milk. Expert teams from World Health Organization and National Institute of Nutrition are conducting community surveys. They are also collecting samples of water and milk from different localities where more cases were reported. Blood and urine samples from patients undergoing the treatment and those discharged were also collected. Reiterating that the situation is under control and there is no need for any panic, the health officials in Andhra have said that they are closely monitoring the situation and the number of recoveries is also increasing steadily.